In this game, Robert James Fischer plays white against Ulf Andersson. Bobby Fischer was famous for playing one pawn to king 4 when playing white. But in this game he plays a very different opening, one pawn to queen knight 3. Later in the game, Fischer plays rooks on closed files to support a pawn attack against Andersson's king. This game was a Fischer novelty. In 2 years he would be world champion.